This is our last stand for New York. And there's only one option.
Check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.